How you feeling, Bern?
Huh?
How you feeling for the Biggio?
Doing good. Ready to rock.
It's gonna be one for the books.
Yeah, you can throw it up.
This is where we're filming. Yeah, look at that, look at that.
You driving?
We got the director in the house.
Why are you holding?
Do what?
I'm just shooting. She's just a cinematographer.
A cinematographer. Okay, we're all directing it.
The Sandy brothers.
You say the Russo brothers?
No, I said the.
There's Cohen. a bunch of brothers. Yeah. Yeah, they're a little bit cooler.
You ready for the video?
Yeah, I'm pretty high.
You got ideas for it?
Hey, Colt, I'm gonna wear this a little lower than you.
I'm gonna be up there.
You wear it way too high.
Moving around, dancing around, doing whatever.
Yeah, that's my current idea.
He's gonna be up there. Like that part down there is like flooded. I was scared to like drive my car through it. I was like,
really
shit.
The whole area was taken down.
And it was just, what, 2 weeks ago when you came?
It
was a month.
A lot changed.
We're just like,
yeah.
We were looking around like, where'd it go?
Nah, like breaking mirrors is really bad luck, bro.
Is it?
Yes.
I never knew that.
It takes like 10 years off your life.
I'm not really superstitious.
I am. That's how Bruce Lee died, bro. He broke fucking 30 mirrors for Enter the Dragon and died the next day.
Yeah. Maybe we shouldn't break any mirrors.
So.
Bruce is a legend.
Well, technically, if something happens to me, we know it's the mirrors.
Technically, he broke it with his fist. You're doing it with the microphone.
So the mic's gonna die. Not
Yeah, oh, dude.
Oh my god.
I'm saving the guitar.
That ruined my whole day.
I'm saving the guitar.
Just keep the camera rolling. It'd be great if it was on the, I'm about to tear it down.
Yeah, I'm about to tear it down. Oh, shit. Losing my mind. Oh, shit. I'm scared.
I hear power. Here's Chris's time in the shine. Chris's time in the sun right here. How you feel, buddy?
Good. My allergies are kicking my ass. That's that was cool.
Let's just die doing this video. As you can see, we look like shit. Chris doesn't get music. You should. We should just cut it, and it's him like, chinky chinky chinky.
Is that natural tapioca?
Another day. Another day. Another dollar. On. You can zoom.
Oh, it's recording.
Yeah, you can zoom with.
Okay.
That.
We're about to break some mirrors.
No CGI. This is all practical. Okay. So, yeah.
We're going to take some mirrors off our lives, right?
No.
Not technically, because we're using the microphone. Microphone's going to die.
I'm my
soon.
Own stunt man.
It won't work after today.
I'm like Keanu Reeves. I don't need no snuff, man.
Do you have it how are you? Oh, it's plugging. Oh, I got
plug
you.
Into his
vape. I'm gonna have to practice this.
Do you have, like, some sort of sunglasses with you?
I'm not gonna use sunglasses.
Bruh.
I got a
eye protection.
Yeah, bro, you need eye protection.
Watch, it doesn't break, it just bounces off.
Yeah, it's going just
beep. Where did y'all get the mirrors?
Yeah, their store.
Nice, nice.
$15.
Uh-oh, look at our budgets going up.
Yeah.
And my car. I thought you said drugs.
Drugs.
It only breaks once.
Make sure it's plugged in.
Yeah. You'll be singing to me, like to the camera.
I don't want
to
get this in the water. Alright.
So you'll be singing to the...
What part are we doing?
I'm going to
what are you doing? Ooh. Yeah, on that part.
Yeah.
Okay. So this is your...
That's pretty thick.
What you're gonna do is, you'll be singing from there, and you'll look at the camera through the mirror, and then I guess right when the breakdown happens, that's when you can just throw it.
Look at the camera.
Video for Takeover.
Oh, hell
yeah, we did it. It's a wrap.
It's a wrap, bitch.
It's a wrap, bitch.
It's a wrap.
Thanks, Jazz.
Yes,
killed it. We just did a practical stunt. It's one for the books. You'll see it. Yeah, we're done. Peace.